Good evening, Miss Stone. I didn't expect to see you so late at night. I'm new here, and this is my first night watch. Everyone's talking about the disappearing gangster and the child who disappeared at the same time. All this makes my skin crawl. I even thought I saw a ghost. Sorry, I didn't want to scare you. If you need me for anything, I'll be in the guards room.
Let me tell you how these documents came to me. As usual, on the weekends, I was watching butterflies by the bay. I heard a noise. I turned around and saw a man run out of the woods holding a small folder. He ran past the dried-up well and threw the folder in before running further. A short time later, some men came out of the woods. They surrounded the running man, forced him to his knees, and began to threaten him with weapons. They demanded that he return the papers. The next moment was imprinted permanently on my memory. I heard a shot. It was some time before I could come back here and get the folder from the bottom of the well. There were documents, photographs, and letters inside. There was enough evidence to put down the most dangerous mafioso of our time for good. I realized how dangerous these documents were. I don't trust the police, so I hid the documents here, in my laboratory. Maybe I'm making the wrong choice, but I saw what they did to that man, and I'm afraid. I'm glad you found the papers. When they came into my possession, I was terrified, and my fears were justified. The day after I found the folder of the evidence, the Mafia came for me. I only vaguely remember what happened. In the end, they tied me up with a chain, hooked it to a rock, and threw me into the water. I remember sinking deeper and deeper, swallowing moss and slime and reaching the bottom. I burned to take vengeance against the monsters who did this to me, and my prayers were answered. An ancient force of nature, the spirit of this place, returned me to life. He made me stronger and far more dangerous. I believe that you will give these papers to the honest policeman. I've let those monsters go, and I believe you'll put them down forever. But I don't know anything about the children. I don't have anything to do with their disappearance. Believe me.